technically not illegal. They're coming in with a permit. And I want to say something about the term invasion. Invasion has nothing to do with immigration, if you think about it. People think, well, if you declare the invasion, it's against the people and the illegal aliens coming in. Actually, it's an invasion of a lot of things, of the cartel, of terrorism, of an invasion of our Constitution.
Economic policies are working.
Nine. fey to ward off fiery darts. Shield the fey to keep them off my friend darts.
Perplexities like Xerxes and complexities with reflexivities and flows by ships upon the seas, lakes and ruins, rivers full of grease, and the gremlins claim they shall not release any more albums by the band called Ugly, if you please.
Thank you.